Fiercely and firm, capricious and correct, the insatiable. Yes friends, in this video we are going to see about Gautam Gambhir, the complete batsman. This video is a tribute to the legendary batsman who announced his retirement on 4th of December 2018. And his record speaks about the term legendary and the complete batsman. Many people consider Sehwag as aggressive, but Gambhir is more aggressive and played a kind of back-to-the-wall innings that would do Rahul Dravid and VVS Lakshman proud. He has been part of the two World Cup triumphs which India made under the captaincy of Mahendra Singh Dhoni, and played a winning knock in both the 2007 T20 World Cup and the 2011 World Cup final. In his career of more than a decade, he has played 56 tests, 147 ODIs and 37 T20 internationals and scored over 10,000 runs. Highlight of his achievement was when he led Kolkata Knight Riders to IPL title, not once but twice. There were few situations where Gautam Gambhir showed his selflessness. It was a match against Sri Lanka at Eden Gardens, which is his second home ground to say, where the Sri Lankan team scored a huge score of 315 runs. And Lakmal dismissed both the openers Virender Sehwag and Sachin Tendulkar in no time, and India were reeling at 23-2. Gautam Gambhir played an anchored innings along with Kohli, who was just 21 then, and made a partnership of 224 runs, where Kohli got dismissed at 107 and Gambhir continued from there on and finished the match with an undefeated knock of 150 runs. Gautam Gambhir was awarded with the Man of the Match. However, he gave up his Man of the Match award for a young Virat Kohli, and that moment sure was highlight of Gambhir's career as a selfless cricketer. There was one other occasion when he was at the peak of his career and was opening the batting for India. He was asked by an interviewer if he is to forego the opening position for a person in the team and who would it be. Without hesitation, Gautam Gambhir replied, "It would be Virender Sehwag." This shows how much he respects and loves Virender Sehwag, and this bonding made them the ravishing duo of their time. Apart from all of these, he has been a great contributor to the Indian cricket and has been a role model for many youngsters during his career. It is sad that the players get old and had to retire, but Gautam Gambhir's never say never attitude made him the complete batsman of his time, and we wish him all success in his second innings with his career, family and friends, and would be expecting to see him in the field soon. Thank you.